Welcome back to my next video. Once again, we'll be playing Zelda Breath of the Wild Master Mode, so let's get straight into it. And at the end of this video, we will go fight a guardian. Hopefully it will go out well. But it probably won't. I'll probably be leaving after I lose a couple of my fairies. So... now let's go. Let's go up top to vent the town and look for some more shrines. So, let's, let me think. We can do two of the shrines, and then leave the rest just activated. Yeah, that's a pretty big crater. That's interesting. Interesting, that's actually kind of close. There'll be a lot of monsters around, so we're gonna have to be careful about how we do this. Once that pillar fly over, we can quickly run. Might be able to make it. Well, that was a save. Oh. Well, what if we're not gonna go down there? Because that's another strong type of guardian. Guardian Skywatcher, I think. So we want to avoid that. If we want to continue living. Now we just need to make it over to that shrine. Somehow. We could be smart. Or we could just go straight over there. Yeah, let's just go straight over. Let's just be smart and sneak. And there we go. We've made it. Now I'll just activate the shrine. There we go. No. We could definitely find some shreds from up there on the Wasteland Tower. And get the two more spearheads, get another heart container, and then we might have enough to go defeat the Guardian. But then again, we're gonna go the other way. So, now we just fly over here. And down here there's a shrine. Wasn't a successful speed strike, but if we complete the shrine, we can get healed from the spirit orb. Battle tip monsters sometimes leave their weapons on when we can't. Sneaking up and stealing these items can make it defeating them much easier. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to deal with this without more health. Interesting. Of course you can get them over, of course you can. Really though, why did they make it possible just you could just barely get it over. Wait, come on. You shouldn't be able to do that. Like, really. That was so easy to do, and it was just like, oh no. Guardian Scout level 3. Dang it, shield. I need a heal. Yeah. That should help. Still three theories, they had six. An ancient core. Okay. Yeah, we're probably not prepared for real gardening. But we probably will be after we sell a lot of our ores. We can get bomb arrows and just completely demolish the Guardian. So, my idea to do it, we just get bomb arrows, go behind a rock, shoot it, and just, if it shoots back, hide behind it, and just keep doing that, and if it gets closer, then I just attack its legs. Maybe a bit of a simple plan, but it will surely work. Hopefully, at least. You just need to bombard the Guardian with as many arrows as we possibly can. All the bomb arrows. That's a good point, and it should work. And it won't be too hard to achieve. Probably. Well, hopefully. Okay, bye for me. All of them. Yes, I do know that. That's why I'm selling it. No. Yep. Nope, we're about to get the arrows now. If I just sell one more, I can get another one. That'll be 40 bomb arrows. That would do a lot of damage to a Guardian. Soccer. And we're gonna need to do a lot of damage. Because we don't have much health. Okay. That's broadsword. Good. Get our armor on. Oh yeah. Well, many, many, many times. Like, they just sell, like, good arrows, like, a lot of them, right there. Of course I'm gonna come back. Like, why wouldn't I? It's just... we're gonna get more of those arrows sometime. So of course we're gonna come back. Honestly, they should've warned that, like, after taking off my disguise, that, like, when you come back, you don't have to, like, change the color or something like that. That'd make a lot more sense. But no. But no. Well, time to go look for a guardian stalker. I would fight Lionel, but there's no way. No. Nah. Us. There we go. Finally! Yes, a quark seed. Mm-hmm. Quark seed. Never again. Oh, come on. There. No, you are coming back. What? What? Thank you. Well, thanks for making my job easier. So, if we go to that, we'll have multiple attempts at that tower. The tower. There's our guardian. Guardian Stalker. Oh my god. Really? No. No. No, I'm not dealing with that. No. We ain't doing that. I just grab all this stuff. Huh. Okay, now the shock arrows. Attack it. Well, that's how you defeat a guardian. Thank you for watching this episode, and goodbye.